Welcome to Soba's Kitchen. Mascarpone cheese in your mixture. Gently whipping cream to mascarpone filling. Fill it up with small pieces, empty spot, and now we're gonna continue with custard again. Last, that's how it looks next morning, and now we're gonna put all around those lady fingers. Going to do just a little bit decoration.